So we're gonna be playing a game called Anthem, an old game that came back out in 2013. Also, I'm recording. Came out in 2013, and I feel like it was a game that was before its time. The game was super duper fun. The mobility, the combat was a little bit look coming all right, coming all right, but the mobility, boy, was that good. Like the mobility was super fun, just flying around and really did kind of like doing what you really wanted to do. And I feel like if it gets remastered and it comes out, hey, what's up, Skrilla? You vibing, your big stuff. I feel like it was the comeback out now or remastered. I feel like the game would be great, especially with all these new games with mechs and stuff like that coming out. It would have been a really, really, really great game. And we're gonna be checking it out. I'm gonna try to do that stronghold again. I really don't know which one I did. I played it last night to kind of get the game set up for today. And I was like half asleep doing it, but I was having a blast. I don't know which account I'm connected to. Is it Steam? This is like a nightfall, I want to presume. Oh shit. Oh, I can't see. Defeat the star bonus multiplier. Because this is really hard, like I'm doing like Grandmaster 2. I think it restarts because I'm doing this kind of solo. Oh, okay, just trust me, I was kind of where I left off at.
And a lot of turrets. This is just the beginning.
Oh no, it's actually started me over.
Oh,
Oh. Let me clear out some of these ads. Come on, I'm trying to kill this one guy. I am struggling so hard. Oh my god, you know, creepy ass, weird ass bot. Bitch, that's what you did. I'm kind of glad I did turn off motion blur. Mondo ass aim.
You need to destroy the alarms.
Oh, I thought I'd just let them play. One down. I don't need to start this update every time. Well, that was perfect. Oh.
Five more, freelancer.
Oh, shit. Okay, you know, tone down. I feel like I can change weapons real quick before it starts. But I don't have time, so it kind of starts right there.
Found a swarm and a lot of turrets. This is just the beginning.
Ah, you fucker!
Can use a hand here.
Damn it. Damn. Alright. Forge. We gotta go through this whole weapon. I need something like it shoots go burr. Let me put you on. All right.
You weren't joking about the swarm.
Just drop in. It's only gonna get worse.
Focus on the turrets, freelancer.
That's not doing enough damage. Hey, stop. You're supposed to be frozen. My melee does more damage, so. I don't know what these are. Yeah. control it using that. Just take me a little bit longer.
You need to destroy the alarms.
Oh, I thought I'd just let them play. One down. I'll need to start this update every time.
Oh, that was perfect.
Oh. Five more, freelancer.
Look. Oh damn, I literally defeated it at the last second. That's tough.
Friendly.
Just, you know, nothing but meat and potatoes behind that shield. Stagger them and then dig in.
Interesting metaphor.
Well, I'm hungry.
Can we not talk about food right now?
Centuries ago on a cataclysm. No doubt, Skelos plans to cause another.
Great! I love a good world-changing, possibly ending complication.
Did my stream go out? No, it did.
They've shut us up.
Try restarting the power.
Use the fuse should work.
Thank you. Oh, wrong button. Where am I supposed to take this? Dual gathered? Where am I? Oh, let's kill these ads. Here. Am I taking this? Oh, right here. Where is the pump? Bro. Where's the pump? Is that there? Oh, that's the bomb right there. Ah, you son bitch. Look at this, there's something. You gotta die. Fuck that. This is something else. Damn. Damn. Okay. I do have a lot of health, but god damn. Let's see here. Oh shit. Where am I going?
We're locked in.
I found the scars.
Thanks, Seth.
Very the scars.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
Told you, not priority.
And freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk.
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? You know the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Explosives planted? I'm gonna pick. Alright, where am I taking it? Over there. Oh boy. I'm so gonna die. Just keep swimming. Nope. Like that was the hardest one, to be honest with you. That on my bow and arrow.
Freelancer, don't forget the explosives.
I haven't forgot Shirley Temple. Pick those up. Did I pick up any of that health? So I did. I was really about to die. Let's see over here. I'm not gonna lie, Max kinda having fun.
Explosive set.
What do I want me to do? Defeat the scars. Alright. Legendary. God dang, no! Yo, big ass. Fuck out of here. Hi-ya. Those guys fucking cheated, man. I was trying to avoid that. Disconnected. What's going on my connection right now? Oh, good thing I'm recording this. No.
Freelancer, don't forget the explosives.
Right now. I have no idea why my thing has been like on and off for some reason.
Explosive set.
I think I was like super duper tripping. I got 48 seconds. I have another big boy. Oh my god, there's a lot of you motherfuckers! Dropping so many. Well, good thing I'm not playing Tekken right now.
Looks like we tapped into a primitive sewer system.
More than looks like it.
Good news is, we're closing in on the construct, and probably more scars, but that's to be expected.
Seth, I want it noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted.
Don't gotta do this part. Shit, I'm gonna die trying. Fuck out of here.
How many turrets do they have?
Too many. Freelancer, exits above you.
Give me that. Just a health, baby. Oh. I don't know who the fuck I hit. I'm going down. It goes boom. You're cheating. Oh, fucking. Gotta figure out what's going on. Oh, is it EA?
We're almost there.
So, why would Scar start a cataclysm?
I don't know, but it put a lot of work into this.
My hands are sweaty as fuck right now.
Why?
Like, wow. I'm upset. This shit.
That's impressive. End of the road. Skylos has to be in sight.
Holy
sh! I'm in trouble here.
Damn. No, I can't pause it either. It's like I don't know. I don't know what's going on. This it doesn't like do like Destiny and ends the entire fucking mission. Oh, then if he shot me while moving, prop to that man. What the?
Together.
I don't even want to know how that's possible.
Oh boy, oh boy. Where are your weak spots? Where are your weak spots? Somewhere, brother. Bitch. Still shooting at me? I don't give a fuck about that multiplier. Yeah. Oh my God, come on, brother. Jesus. Oh, that's tough. Bitch. stuff like that. Come on, no! God, that hurts. Dude, what the fuck? Fucking bullshit. Bitch, I don't care. That's like the best spot to be the closest to him. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh shit, I forgot the fan. The fan! That shit almost just fucking... Oh my God, oh my God. No, you fucking dare. Stay dead. Bitch. I really wonder how this game would play with like a full squad and how it would play. Like, it's not like it would be like really fun, to be honest. Give me a minute. The fuck? Nope. I gotta take out this big guy first before I do anything. Fucking son of a bitch! Alright, let's shoot. And OBS disconnected again. What the fuck is going on, bro? I'm gonna have to look at this, what's going on, OBS. Because I've never had this many. Okay, one thing at a time! One thing at a time! Again. I'm gonna say the last bit for Yep. That shit. Priority, baby. Come on, that bro. Oh, I gotta take this guy off. Like, he's gonna be one that's not gonna hit by the fire. Oh boy. Let's not die. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, 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 oh. Chill, 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 chill. Okay. Come on, damn you. You a bitch. This last 2 minutes, bro. Where's big boy? Oh my god, dude, this is scary. Is big boy dead? Okay, big boy dead, big boy dead. I'ma cheese this. I don't care. Here, my game. OBS is messing up. No, I have a minute. Fuck you, bro.
Sometimes it's the very best of
sounds. Oh my god, bro.
I prefer the sound of clinking beers. I think I've earned around. You stopped the cataclysm and defeated